So, budget cubes, pretty great, right? If they're good. Hey guys, today I'm going to be sharing my thoughts on budget cubes. So as always, feel free to leave your thoughts as well as suggestions for future videos in the comment section below. Recently, I've seen that a bunch of companies are constantly testing the market with various budget cubes. Honestly, it's getting kind of hard to keep track of all the releases this year. Even companies like GaN now have affordable cubes that people can choose from. There's also companies like Qi, which recently released its Qi MS lineup of more affordable cubes. Although these cubes are more budget-friendly, some people find that they prefer these puzzles over more expensive flagships. So yeah, there's plenty of options for any level cuber to choose from. Personally, I enjoy how great quality magnetic cubes are available for more affordable prices these days. I think that any person can now have the ability to reach world-class speed without any problems concerning the quality of their cubes, at least for events like 3x3. As far as my own experience with budget cubes, I actually have mained each of the MF3RS puzzles, the version 1, 2, and 3, at some point in my cubing career. I definitely think I enjoy solving on a more premium puzzle more, but I can say that I don't think I would have been affected too much had I still been using any of those cubes. Besides these cubes, I haven't really been able to try any of the recent budget cube releases, but I am definitely interested in trying some in the future, most namely the Qi MS 4x4. I've heard great things about these cubes from other people, and I would definitely be willing to give them a shot. Now, unfortunately, the quality of budget cubes kind of lessens the more complicated the design of the cube gets. For example, big cubes like 6x6 and 7x7 don't really have too many formidable budget options. I think most people would agree that the flagships in these markets are much more noticeably better. That being said, companies are certainly not finished releasing new products, and I definitely wouldn't be surprised if they continue to grow their budget sections. One release that I would definitely look forward to is an MGC 7x7. I currently main the 6x6 from the MGC lineup, and I would definitely like to see how the 7x7 stacks up against other flagships as well. While these cubes aren't necessarily cheap in terms of cost, they are definitely much more affordable than other flagship options from Moyu and Qi. Alright, so just to wrap up, budget cubes are pretty cool, and there are certainly many options for those who hope to spend less in the end. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, subscribe, and share this video for more content in the future. Thanks for watching. Bye.